A favorite tactic among the Knights of Z'Kul.
When I was in charge, the Knights had better aim.
Bullseye. Indozal reporting for duty. Full of vigor and raring to serve the Alliance.
Though that rash shot may have dislocated my shoulder.
I knew we could count on you. Now give the signal and send the rebels to join the fight.
My pleasure, Outlander. My compatriots borrowed artillery from the local militia. They'll begin raining fire any moment now, I'm sure of it.
Don't stop until the battlefield's littered with my enemies.
A fitting end, to be sure. Now, if you'll excuse me, I must plan for your ascension to the throne. It will be my grandest party yet.
Thank you. Victory is almost upon us, but you ignore a closer threat. A disgraced former emperor, and his mother, a knight-turned-traitor. Strike down my family, and you will face no competition for the throne.
One more interruption, and I'll give Argon the throne just to spite you.
You would not dare. The cool burns. The Republic suffers. Pacify the throne, and end this cycle of violence.
Life here,
provoked Valen's anger. Abandoned the people of Zakuul.
You're a different man now, free of Valkorion's influence. Don't fall to temptation.
You are right. Claim the throne, Commander. You have earned it.
Did it, Commander.
Well done. After years of strife, you have become Empress of Zakuul, Commander of the Fleet, and heir to the Eternal Throne.
Careful, Valkorion. I have the Holocron, and I'm not afraid to use it.
Your relic is useless.
No!
Stop, Father!